Okay, I'm doing rear brakes on a Mazda 3. I'm not sure the year of it yet, but I'll let you guys know in a second. And it's 2010. I'm doing the rear brakes. And I just wanted to let everybody know it's Marty Hop. Except, yeah, I'm still here doing my car thing. But you're gonna need to get the rear brakes off. You're gonna need the H7 hex. See it? See the hex there. Put it right here. See how it's running? Clockwise, all the way out. You can see it come out. Pretty easy. A lot of people just flip it up. You just take it off. I'll continue after. Take it off, I'll show you guys how to get this thing off. Simple. Just pop it right out. I can really just pop this out. Okay, I'll show you guys in a second. Okay, now what you do is take your screw out. Stick it right there. See this little gap right here? Right in. See it's coming out. Just like that. Take some of the tension off. I don't know what kind of weed you want, but this is Marty weed in Philly. Okay. Yeah, I already got the brakes. These things, once they get screwed up, you might have to take the screwdriver and push it in. But, okay. That boy's on. Wiggle it right off just like that. You're gonna see these two. These right here have to be spent back in counterclockwise or clockwise, whichever way. You'll find out when I start putting the tool on there. Okay, I'll show you guys that as well. This is what your brakes look like. And they're squeaking. Yeah, bad. See how close that is to the rotor? No way in hell. Look at the new brakes. I'm gonna show you those pads compared to the old pads. Here's the new ones. These are the new ones. These are the old ones. I'm gonna show you the difference. Look at this one. See the thickness of it? And look at that one. You see? That's not good. New brakes. Brakes, that's dick. Excuse my language, but they're shot. Okay, now I'll start putting this all on. Matter of fact, I gotta push this piston back in first, so give me a second while I set that up. Okay, I found my little tool. This is the little tool. Right here, it's like a three-piece set. Take this. Only have one hand, so. Get this shit. I'm gonna use two hands. There you go. As you can see, it's shaped like the brakes, the housing. Okay. Then after you do that, you take your. Your adapter, wherever the hell it is. See my adapter? Drop it right in here. It comes right out the end. You take your little wheel here with the little circle on it. See the little notch wedge? The little wedge there. Make sure this is flat, no wedge. So that's what's going to go inside the collar, the piston. It fits inside of the piston. So, see the dot there? See the dot there? It usually has two. This is actually for GM, but I'm going to make my magic happen. You got to put pressure in turn. Put pressure in turn, slowly but surely. So I'll let you guys see. As you can see right now, it's up. I'm going to do this, and I'll get back to you. Okay, now, as you can see, I'm finished with my special tool. I have the collar all the way in. Now I'm just going to plop my brakes right on in there. Sit right there, just like that. My other end, just like that. Nothing's always perfect. Like that. And you're going to take your collar, put that back over, place that right over. So your pins are all the way in, so you don't have no mishaps or mistakes. Lock that one in. Come back. Push it. Lock that one in. Okay. Now I'm going to tighten it up with my H7. Hex. Just put it on there and just tighten it right up. After this, you have to pump your brakes about a good 5 times. You'll feel it lock up. Okay. All right. And this is the Mazda 3 2010. Okay. It's really crazy with one hand. Now I understand how all the other guys, the dads out there and the uncles and granddads, stuff like that, how they feel with the one hand. We need to make a video camera for mechanic cam. That's what we need to call it. Somebody's about to get rich. I just did it. Told somebody about an invention. Am I gonna get blessed? No. Okay, now you take your tabs here and here. And you place them back. This is the hardware. Keeps the dirt out. This one here as well. And there you have it. Rare brakes. So am I done? Does it look good? Nobody doesn't understand. Voila. The clip. Remember this, guys? I took the clip off. You always got to remember the clip. Simple as pie. See how I just set it? Stuck it right there, but I'm gonna set the bottom one in first. That way I can see what I'm doing. Okay. See how I have it in? See how it's in? You flip it right around. Take that one. Try to get it right there. See how I have it? Okay, and this is what I do. I just take a pair of needle noses, pop it in there. Oh, come on, guy. Get back in there. All right. Okay. There you have it. That's all you have to do. You're almost ready. Get in the car. Pedal should be soft. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 is sufficient. 5. That's just, you know, security for myself. I like to do people's stuff properly. It's okay, guys. Put this tire on and get up out of here. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the page, please. I really appreciate you guys. Thank you. It's your boy, Marty Marr. Death Row Hot, Philly RC, Philly, Death Row Boys RC in Philly. Yeah, that's me with the tie on, red, white, and blue with the lights. Marty, that's right. Him say he fast. Thanks for watching.